California has passed the first in-nation emission rules for trains. The rules will ban locomotive engines more than 23 years old by 2030 and increase the use of zero emissions technology to transport freight from ports and throughout rail yards. It would also ban locomotives in the state from idling longer than 30 minutes if they have an automatic shutoff. The standards would need approval from the Biden administration in order to move forward.